Two new human cases of the H7N9 avian flu have been reported in southwest China's Sichuan province. That brings the number of infections in the province to 8 this year, including 2 fatalities. Both patients had contact with live poultry, but no symptoms have been observed among those in close contact with them. Local authorities have taken prevention measures to stop the spread of the disease, and across the border in Vietnam, they are strengthening measures to keep the virus out.